If you're looking for high-quality solar panels, then SEG Solar should be on your radar.
This video provides an overview of how SEG Solar compares with their product offerings, warranties, pricing, and more.
I'm Warren.
And I'm Larry.
And if you're looking for an honest inside look at all things solar energy, then you've come to the right place. All right, Larry, so when it comes to SEG Solar panels, tell us a little bit about the brand itself.
It's a very strong brand. They're profitable. They're tier one.
Okay.
They've been in business about 7 years, and they're a U.S.-based company out of Texas. Now, they currently produce modules in Thailand, Indonesia, and Cambodia, but they're all set to produce modules in the U.S. maybe later this year, early next.
And what exactly are they offering?
So they're just like most other module manufacturers. They have a residential 410-watt all-black module.
Okay.
They have a big commercial 550-watt module. But what makes them unique is they have a mid-sized 460-watt module, which plays really nice with our projects.
And how does their product offering compare to other leading brands?
Again, it's similar. You know, most manufacturers offer the all-black on the residential side and then the big utility-scale module on the commercial side. But again, what I really like about SEG is that mid-range module that can be used for some larger residentials, small commercials, really in any application.
And how do their warranties compare?
Again, very similar. So they have a 15-year product warranty and a 25-year linear warranty, which ends at about 84.8% at the end of those 25 years. So that's pretty typical in the industry.
Sure. And then in terms of pricing, how does that compare?
Economical. Okay. I would say mid to low range pricing.
Where are we using these panels?
We're defaulting to these models for a lot of our projects.
Okay.
I would say ground mounts, we're going to tend to use the larger module. Residential projects, we're going to tend to use all black. But this SEG 460 is really what we're defaulting to for a good portion of our projects.
Yeah. It seems to me like it's a strong brand, competitively priced module that has a great application for both large residential and small commercial.
And we love that it's a U.S. brand. That's really exciting.
A U.S. brand and going to be manufacturing here in the future.
Right.
Here at the Solar Energy Channel, we've created a handful of videos comparing leading solar panels and inverters. Click here to get started.